break the predictable patterns. Break the predictable patterns. What happens is we can, instead of being soulmates, we can become roommates. And now we just go on our schedule. She goes on her schedule. He goes on his schedule. And we just kind of go through. And the predictable patterns, and after you've been married a while, you can get into ruts. Instead of it being something that's celebratory, instead of something new, instead of being ready to go on the date night type of thing, we end up in ruts and we end up in predictable patterns. Kelly and I have been married 22 years. We just celebrated this August, 22 years of marriage. And here's what I found is we know each other really well now. So what can happen? Predictable patterns. I can end up being mad at her before she even did something to be mad at. Why? Because I know how she's going to respond to that. She knows how I'm going to respond to something, so she can be mad at me before I even respond. So you end up with things like this. If you change your response in marriage, sometimes then your spouse will go, well, I didn't expect that, right? You were expecting that he would act like this. She was expecting that he would act like that or she would act like that. And it ends up in a place, predictable patterns, and we can end up in a fight. We've been brewing in the fight before we even got home to have the fight. Because we know how they are going to respond. So let's break those predictable patterns. Let's live life together and have some surprises again. Have some new things again. So here's your application point. I hope you got your listening guide. I'm going to give you some application points. Do something new. And the one before it is have fun together. Have fun together. So if we can have fun together, that's what the blank is, have fun together that we can spend some time and have a surprise. I mean, do something crazy. You ready, married couples? Go out to eat and order an appetizer. Whoa! Crazy town. Get a dessert at the same meal. And your wife's going to look across and say, what'd you do with my husband? Where is he? Where is he? Because we break the patterns, we do something fun, we get together, we have a good time.
Hey, thanks for watching. To find out more about Houston's First, you can subscribe to our channel or you can go to houstonsfirst.org.